There's just something about a cowboy.
I'll make you famous.
When I was a kid and a cowboy got killed, I always wondered what happened to his horse.
I'll make him an offer he can't refuse.
It was on this day that Billy set out to buy a stallion. We all know cowboys define by his horse.
Fine black stallion come in. Mightiest black stallion you ever did see. He's strong, he's fast, can do about anything.
That sounds mighty fine. I'll take him. I'll be here tomorrow.
What do you think?
What is this? You said he was mighty and fine. Boy, I'll make you famous.
I've done him good for now. Here's to your horse, Chucky. Next is your wife.
And I'll be taking this.
Howdy, Scrumpy. You busy there?
Yes, sir.
Once you're done, can you take a look at the front of my horse? She's a bit injured.
Maybe, sir. Maybe. That's a fine lady you got there.
She sure is. She's the owner of the ranch. Once she's mine, the land is...
Is that all you're in it for?
Hey, kiddo, shut your power hole.
She's mine.
She's mine. Back off.
You scared me there.
I'd die for you.
And as for you, I'll be taking this.